Hi, in this session we are going to explain how to work as a truck driver with the Metlog Transport Positioning app. When you have installed the application from the Google Play Store or Apple Store, go to the applications on your device or on the desktop look for a yellow icon with the big M. Then you will arrive on the start screen, what you see up here now. Push on the button Login. Fill in your credentials, but be aware the password is case sensitive. When you are logged in, you will arrive on the main screen. Up here you can go to the open bookings or either have a look on the transports that already have been driven. Let's focus on the open bookings. What you will see up here are all unfinished transports within a time frame of 2 days in the future and 2 days in the past that are assigned to you. For every transport, you will have a yellow block, including the Metlog reference, container number when it's already known, etc. Beneath you will have some icons. The first one is the eye. This contains some booking details. Next to it, the paperclip, is the place where you can attach some pictures related to this transport. Then all others are related to the transport stops you need to do. So in this case, the first one is the depot. The second one is the customer, where you are expected on the 10th of December at 4 o'clock. And the last one is the terminal, where you need to drop off the container. Okay, let's do transport. So let's go to the depot to do the pickup of the empty container. Once you have arrived at the depot, push on the button of the clock. Select arrival and confirm. When you get this message, you need to push allow while using the app. Voilà, now you see you have a gating time for this depot. When the container has been placed on the chassis, you need to take a picture of this container. How do you need to do this? You go to the attachments, push on the button of the camera, and now you say allow yes, and you take a picture of the container and you confirm. Afterwards you select type of attachment, it's the container number, you select container number and confirm. What you need to do now is you need to fill in the container number at the booking details. So you go to the eye, you push on the three dots, and you fill in the container number. And you confirm. So now you're ready to leave the depot. So you go back to the depot. You push on the clock button again. And you select departure. Confirm. Good. Now you see there is a gate out time for the depot too. So now you can drive to the customer. But you're getting in a traffic jam. What you can do now in the app is you can advertise this. So you go to the customer, you push the clock button, you select delay, confirm, you select the reason of delay, select traffic jam, and then you give the time you think that you will be delayed. So when you push the minus button and the plus button, it will always be in blocks of 15 minutes. So let's say we have now 30 minutes delay and confirm. Once you have arrived at the customer, You go back to the customer place. You select the clock button. You fill in arrival and confirm. That's done. You have a gate in time. Once the seal has been attached to the container, you need to take a picture of it. So you go back to the attachments, select the camera button, and you take a picture of the seal number and you confirm. Attachment type is seal number, confirm. Voilà. Next one is you need to fill in the seal number at the booking details. So you go back to the booking details, the I, you push the three dots and you fill in the seal number. And confirm. Voila. Once the customer has signed the CMR, you need to take a picture of it. So you go back to the attachments, push the camera button, and you take a picture of the CMR. And select type is CMR, confirm. Now everything has been done at the customer side, so you are ready to leave this place. You go back to the customer place, select the clock button and push departure, confirm. Now you can drive up to the terminal. Once arrived up there, go to the terminal, select the clock, select arrival and confirm. And when you're about to leave the terminal place, go to the terminal place, select clock, select departure, confirm. That's it. Congratulations, you have done your first transport. Good luck.